In Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, there's big excitement for little reason. Four little reasons. They're the Hargreaves quads, all girls, averaging 3 pounds, 2 ounces, and blissfully unaware of the fuss they're creating. For Mama and Papa Hargreaves, who weren't even expecting twins, the problems come as fast as the congratulations. Why, Pop had to buy out a whole cigar store. But he isn't the only proud Papa around. Nope, the city fathers are pretty pleased, too.